All right, after months of complaints from riders, the Handi-Van will soon be launching a new tool tomorrow that is supposed to help out. KHON2 is the first to report the problems, which forced riders to wait sometimes hours for a reservation or pickup. Handi-Van will be launching a new app that'll let riders know exactly when the van will arrive by using a smartphone or a computer. It should also lighten the load calls from riders. Manola Morales got some answers on how it works.
Once the app is in service, the company is hoping to get fewer calls from riders asking where their van is. I've been told they get about 1,000 of those calls every day.
It's called a web-based app, meaning you don't just download it. You actually have to bookmark the website, and then an icon will appear on your smartphone. Once you're registered, you can pull it up, and it will tell you what time your ride should get there. You can also pull up a map that shows exactly where your van is.
Even if the van comes a little late, knowing that it's going to come and knowing approximately when it's going to come means that that a lot of the people tell us that's what they want. They just want the certainty of knowing when it's coming.
The president of the group known as Citizens for a Fair ADA Ride also points out that only about 25% of Handi-Van riders have smartphones or computers.
They're older, and a lot of them that I talk to have can't afford to get a smartphone, but they do have regular flip-flop phones.
But officials tell me it can still help those riders in some way.
It'll help the riders that don't have it because it'll take a lot of people off the phones that would otherwise be calling in. And those lines have been notoriously backed up and take forever to get through.
Morton tells me wait times for reservations have been cut down to 8 minutes on average, and pickup times have also improved. Manolo Morales, KHON2 News.